Ma'am, I'm afraid I caught your son doing homework.